The men's fellowship is dedicated to serve God in church and within the community as a way of glorifying God and transforming lives. Over the years, the fellowship has grown both in the number of people and activities. One of the pillars that the fellowship is built on is knowing God, where it encourages every member to develop a relationship with Christ. Activities that encourage this growth include home fellowships and the Mind Enough program. The other pillar is experiencing God, where the fellowship engages men in activities that encourage the transformation of men. The activities include music and games. The third pillar is making God known. Under this pillar, the activities are centered on influencing the community around to develop a relationship with God. Some of the activities that the fellowship engages in to encourage this are prison outreach and children's home visits. The fellowship still invites men who are yet to join to do so by contacting Michael Mwiti at 0722-716-710 or Amos Ngatia at 0712-063-167. Acts 2 verse 46-47. Every day they continued to meet together in the temple courts. They broke bread in their homes and ate together with glad and sincere hearts, praising God and enjoying the favor of all the people. And the Lord added to their numbers daily those who were being saved.